Detailed content marketing strategy is really essential now more than ever, because instead of just having a haphazard push for content, branded content solutions or content marketing strategy, you'd notice a negative impact of a haphazard strategy is way far outweighs what would happen if you actually don't do it at all. So if you are going in for a content marketing strategy, a very detailed, something that is really, when you're looking into various aspects of your entire branded story, you have to have the content marketing story very well embedded into the entire situation. For now, I don't agree that it'll reduce your overall marketing costs, because like some of our esteemed colleagues have mentioned today, people aren't just using content marketing in a silo. They're using various forms of digital marketing and have begun to understand the importance of content marketing as a whole. So in the short run, it might increase your budgets, but yes, in the long run, what happens with content marketing is you tend to build a very strong bond with your consumer, something that lasts for more than a few seconds that a regular ad would garner. So that, once you establish that connection with your consumer, you would not have to spend as much to get the consumer back to use your products or to understand what you are trying to explain to them. So in the long run, yes, it would start reducing the cost of advertising. Content marketing 5 years ago was the main difference about of all of this is the basically the form in which content marketing is being used. Just look at digital, for example, the way content is being consumed now versus what it was 5 years ago. The way we use OTT platforms, the amount of the rate at which people are consuming data because of the low data costs, all of these are making content consumption a very easy and a very almost required a day-to-day activity. So content marketing has become an almost no-brainer in today's world, where people are consuming large amounts of content and almost essential part of their life. Traditional content marketing isn't being left out, it's just that the digital content marketing has been brought into the limelight because of the amount of digital content consumers are consuming every day. But content marketing in the traditional sense is just as effective as it was 10 years ago, 20 years ago, even 5 years ago. It doesn't matter. It's just that because of the limelight on which digital marketing has been put into recently, it seems like the older versions or the older formats are not given as much importance.